everywhere! Let's go, bitch!
Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Anya, what is it?
I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Jesus, fuck, his bloody innards are coming out!
Hold him in, put your hands there!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Easy, easy.
A blessing to have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Abate, we are out! Fire!
Yes, madam!
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Vexos!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel!
I think the sky's on fire.
He's still dying. Caroline, he's dying!
Press.
He's turning blue.
Babate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Sheikh Malani called off. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombante. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, then, please!
Stay with us, Blazkowicz. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach!
Yeah, I've heard that one before.
Now,
what's up, everybody? Brony here with some Wolfenstein 2.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
First! Oh, I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her.
Oh, yeah. He's adult content warning.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
Yep.
I will not let you hurt
that happened.
Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
You are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility.
all the money my father invested. You have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you.
Ah, oh, shut up, man.
Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't throw work. That all you got, boy?
Yeah, the other one. Yep, right there. Oh, nope, I missed it.
You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you. They will break you. They will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising.
Oh, well, that's good, I guess.
On my side. Let me make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her!
And the...
Just remember, my boy. It will end better than it began.
Well, I think Blazkowicz's mom was a little bit wrong.
Is that me? Is that me?
Dog contact warning.
It's you. Take this.
They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
Suck it, man.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Really? Right out of the gate?
Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi.
You yeah, I see you. Back. Man, gotcha. Oh yeah, suck it, man.
Hang on, Anya. I'm on my way.
Look at that. Alright, Seth, what you got for me, my man?
Quick.
There we go. One, two, three. I'll give this a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid. You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
It's just schmeckle.
Frau England. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No, Hackman is the mechanic, I told you no.
Set, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the Verkackte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Okay, let's not shoot the dude that we first see. Okay.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Okay.
you are. You do what you have to do to keep it.
No. Asshole. Allow me to reload, my man.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Oh yeah, suck it, Nazi scum. Yeah. That there too. Anybody else, my man? Oh yeah, I see you. Get some.
find a way to reverse the belt and get up to the cell platform elevator.
Let's see, you know, that's over here somewhere, if I recall. Oh, can't deal with it yet. I have more hair.
To wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay, get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
And all right, ruin that. Ruin that.
Let's get you outside, onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Hold on, William.
Trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're out there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
Oh, yeah. Like we always do.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich.
Uh-huh.
Sieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you. You're not.
Oh, yeah?
See, the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost.
Yeah, I took down your boss the last time, so I don't want to hear it, my man.
Oh.
Don't want to hear it.
Tizzy, I'm coming. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie...
Du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk dich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, 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 los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein, ich kann das nicht.
Mein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Wenn du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysos Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blazkowicz. Never give in to these people.
Never.
I think not.
I think you're just another
monster.
Let's fucking kill you. I'll kill them all of you.
Habt ihr das gesehen?
Jesus Christ. Fuck me.
Übermacht den Meister. Look at this. How strange. One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Try!
Das ist nicht komisch. Oh, willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha?
Oh, really?
Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bring ihn her!
Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Nein! Mister!
Come on, let me in right here.
Help me!
You right, Blasco? I've been better, but I think I got the blood stopped now.
Give me one good reason.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door there leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you.
I'm sorry about your father.
Shut up, Blas.
And okay, there we go.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. A lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi.
Yep. That there is. Okay, now. Ooh. Hello. Yeah.
Caroline, you copy? Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
Right? Pistol.
Back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Oh, yes.
Kommandant Mannheimer. Hören Sie mich?
Scheiße. Was ist?
I find. Gotcha. Hello, boys. I couldn't hear you over your screams of you dying. Oh yeah. So if you guys had noticed, I've already played through this once already. You know, get a nice feel for it there, you know what I mean?
Myself a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen.
Hi! Can't even let me cough in peace, my man. Are you serious? All right. Because of that. Oops. Oh, we ain't dying yet, Blazkowicz. Keep it together, man. Guys, I do believe that's gonna be it for this episode. I mean, it's gone on pretty long there, but yet just, the action is just intense. And the amount of death I just had there was intense there as well. But anyway, if you guys liked the episode, make sure to smash down the old thumbs up button. If you're new around here, make sure to subscribe. As always, Keep calm. Rolling on.